The 11th Ward, Tuffy Quinones is the projected winner there of the Democratic primary for that seat on the Rockford City Council. Let's take a live look at the results there. The incumbent won 61% of the vote in a three-person race, 161 votes for him. Just like the first two races, Quinones will run unopposed in the April 6th election, which means he is the projected winner of the 11th Ward City Council seat. He will retain his seat.